double wrapped it again.
Who was Bert? You or Jan?
Jan.
Why is people searching it, Matt?
Okay, so the first one is, what is Toby Olivero's full name?
Yeah.
I know this one.
Yeah, it's impossible to guess.
Toby Joseph.
No.
Wait, so is it just a middle name we're missing?
Two middle names.
Toby Frank.
Who was Bert? You or Jan?
It's Jan. No, my full name is Toby Albertin Maurice Alderweireld.
Oh, right, easy.
It was close.
Close, yeah.
Maurice.
The second one is...
Love that.
What is Toby Alderweireld's... Double wrapped it again. Worst habit.
Pings too many dye eggs.
Coffee with biscuits at night time.
I don't even drink coffee, my man. I never drink coffee.
Coffee and biscuits at night time.
Jim.
No,
I don't. That you like to eat?
Chocolate.
Yeah.
Chocolate?
Belgian chocolate, yeah. That's normal.
Yeah, that's decent.
Number three is, what is your favorite song?
Who's Googling this stuff?
Yeah, I know.
Baby Shark?
Baby Shark is a good one.
It's the only one listen to.
It's one that's turning on every morning, yeah, in the car. So, yeah.
Yeah?
That song makes me happy.
Yeah. What, Baby Shark?
With the kids.
With the kids, yeah.
The fourth one is, what does Toby Olivero make his... What? How? Does Toby Alderweireld make his hair so slick?
But again, yeah, answer it please, but...
Just gel. Good gel.
Yeah, but...
Gel.
And constant.
Do you see me like half an hour in front of the mirror? No. Like
I think,
1 minute. No, you just do it
when, 1 minute.
When you first came,
but
it was
to be honest, Toby,
but now it's like...
Now I'm married.
He's used to it.
I've never seen you not have your hair done, ever. I've never seen it, ever.
Yeah, but have you ever seen him like doing it?
Doing it like...
Yeah, no. I know, really? I've seen him do it take 2 seconds, but I've never seen him not have it done.
People think I'm like half an hour.
So how do you make your hair so slick? Tell the people.
Just great.
I do it. Just a good
jeans.
Yeah, just
genetic.
Good out of bed look.
Perfect.
No, I don't know.
Genetically perfect.
And the last one. Has Toby Alderweireld ever?
Ever.
Do it. Had a red card.
In my career?
Yeah.
You haven't had one as
well? Never had one.
Never. Never in my career.
Good effort.
Yeah. So next Sunday, pew. Think less. No,
there we
haven't
go.
Jinxed it. No.
Never had a red card.
It's Ben Davis.
I'm nervous. What's going through your head, though?
A lot went.
A lot of things which can't be
is
said.
Is Ben Davis Danish?
What?
What?
Danish. Is Ben Davis Danish?
I don't
has
think
to
so.
Be, otherwise, why would it be that
yeah,
question?
Yeah, so random.
No?
I'm not Danish. I lived there for a couple of years when I was a kid, though.
Yeah.
Why, dog?
Why? I was eight. You didn't know me.
You don't know any Danish?
No.
A couple of years, yeah? School, yeah. Everything.
Yeah.
It's a bit lazy.
Yeah, Matt, you made that bit look easy, you know, ripping it off.
How does Ben Davis pronounce his name?
Ben Davis.
Is that meant to be like an accident?
Why didn't Toby get that question? Like, mine's pretty straightforward, no?
Nah, it has to be something, otherwise it wouldn't be that question.
How do you do it?
So maybe in Welsh it's different.
How would you say it?
Ben Davis, yeah.
You?
Ben Davis.
Yeah, exactly that.
Davies or Davis?
Davis.
Davis.
But people say Davies sometimes.
But it's wrong.
But it's wrong.
Okay.
Davies is wrong, guys.
So Ben Davis.
Yeah.
Can Ben Davis or Ben Davies?
Speak Welsh.
Speak Welsh, yeah. Yes, you can.
Definitely.
Yeah, I've
there
heard
was
him.
Someone who could, yeah, I think.
You just have the intellectual brain to do that.
Yeah.
I mean, and he is from Wales.
You're one of the only ones, no?
Yeah. Gareth can't, Joe can't. But I can.
Good.
Should Ben Davis get a better haircut?
Yeah.
I think you should go for
yours. They must be saying that you've got a bad haircut.
What does Ben Davis do in
his spare time?
Maybe read books. Joe.
what do I do, lads?
Ben lives in on the center.
Yeah.
Would you like to give out his address?
I almost gave his postcode out.
What do you do in your spare time?
Chill.
read, play PlayStation, watch TV.
Upper professional.
Yeah, calm.
Right.
Is Matt Doherty
good at other
sports?
Yeah, I play golf. And,
cricket?
Do you play
cricket
good?
In the gym? I play everything.
Badminton?
No, not badminton. I like many things. Next question, please.
How does Matt Doherty pronounce his name? Hey, that's a good one.
Matt Doherty.
Doherty.
Yeah.
Doherty.
Doherty.
How do you pronounce it?
Doherty.
Doherty.
Matt Doherty.
Doherty.
Matt Doherty.
But everybody gets it wrong.
Right, so what you doing?
What variations do you get?
Doherty. Doherty.
Doers.
Where does Matt Doherty go on holiday?
Where's that go on holiday?
Oh.
Well, this year might be a little different. This year might be a little different. I go to Portugal every year to play golf for 5 days, 2 rounds a day.
Benidorm with the lads.
Are you going back to Ireland?
Go back to Ireland. It's not really a holiday though.
Where's his walk?
It's just a visiting family.
Yeah. Why is that not a holiday?
Maybe America, Spain, Portugal, just the usual stuff.
Would Matt Doherty survive on an IMF
summit?
No,
absolutely not.
No, I don't like snakes.
Whether you have
that.
To survive or something, yeah?
Survive. I wouldn't survive, no.
Just like do challenges to get food and stuff.
No way. No. Would any of you?
No.
I'd be out of this.
Last one. What is Matt Doherty's favorite thing about Ireland?
Favorite thing about Ireland?
My favorite thing is my family and friends.
That's not Ireland.
No.
They're in Ireland. The atmosphere.
What?
Is Delhi good at FIFA?
Probably not anymore.
I'm assuming you're good at FIFA.
I'm alright. I'm not that bad.
Average.
Average.
Alright. What is Delhi's best goal?
Crystal Palace away?
Everton away.
What's your favourite goal?
That was another nice ball the flag there.
Chelsea away.
That was sick. Chest and then was
Arsenal
so
away?
Difficult.
I like the Arsenal one, man. Mm. That chip was so calm.
Yeah, I think I'd say probably, I don't know, probably Palace.
What does Delhi's neck tattoo mean?
Yeah, does anyone know?
I can't even remember what it looks like, to be honest, man.
Can you see it?
Oh, what is that? Dom Latin or something, yeah?
Dom Vivimus.
Any guesses?
No, I don't know.
Son of God.
What did you say?
Son of God.
Only God can judge me.
Yeah, that means while we live, let us live.
While we live, let us live.
Who is Delhi's best friend at Spurs?
A very social man.
He's a man of the people, I would say.
I would say I'm a bit of a butterfly, aren't I?
A man of the people.
No. It'd be hard to just say one person.
Why did Delhi grow a moustache?
Why is people
why
searching
he,
this?
I really wanted to know the information.
Why?
Why?
You think you can find it on the internet, why, you know?
Why did he do it?
I did it because...
No, it's not you. Matt's opinion
why
he
grow
did it.
You wanted to lick a little over?
Why do we change haircuts? We just go for a different look.
So you think the mustache was just about a different look?
Maybe he wanted to be a little bit more mature. Look
manly
mature.
Look.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why did he type that in?